Hello, my name is Yuri. I'm a soloist from Stalingrad, Russia. From my childhood, I'm playing British and American music from 60s and 70s. My biggest inspiration was always the Beatles. Here are some songs for you.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I do, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling shoe. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart. For it's there that I belong, and will never part. Love me tender, love me long, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always Lula, she's my baby. Bebop Lula, don't need a maybe. Bebop Lula, she's my baby. Bebop Lula, don't need a maybe. Bebop Lula, she's my baby doll. Well, she's the woman in the red blue jeans. She's the queen of all the team. The woman walking that I know, she's the woman that loves me so well. Bebop Lula, she is my baby. Bebop Lula, don't need a maybe. Bebop. my baby doll. Make our escape, you're my own papillon. World moves too fast, feel love before it's gone. It kicks like a slip twitch. My papillon, feel love when it's shown. It kicks like a slip switch, darling. Just don't put down your guns yet. If there really was a God here, he'd have raised a hand by now. Darling, you're born, get old, and died here. Well, that's quite enough for me, girl. We find our own way home somehow.
She once had me. She showed me her room. Isn't it good? Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sit on a rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. I also write my own stuff in English, and you can check it out on my YouTube page. Hope you have enjoyed it. I would be happy to receive your offers. Goodbye!